I love these mountains, and I love the hills that sweep down into the Piedmont. I love the people who inhabit the cities and towns and villages and neighborhoods all across the 10th District. It has been my pleasure to be of service to them as a teacher, as a member of the Buncombe County Commission, and as a member of the state legislature. I owe the people a debt of gratitude, a debt of honesty, a debt of fearlessness. I stand now against the extremists like Paul Ryan and Patrick McHenry who have hijacked a once great political party. I stand for the seniors, the working people, the teachers, the small business owners, the farmers, and their children and grandchildren. I stand for the Democrats, the independents, and yes, I stand for the Republicans who look at these extreme policies and say, these are not my values. Yeah!